How long have you known?
A few weeks.
A few weeks?
I'm sorry, I didn't know how to tell you. Oh. Can you talk to me? Can you tell me what you're thinking?
Do you still want to go to Stanford?
What?
Stanford for college.
Yeah, I mean, of course I do, but I don't...
I have to go.
We're pregnant. At least just don't tell me how you feel about that.
I feel like you should have told me a few weeks ago. That's how I feel. You know, my father said that today would be the greatest day of my life. And you're right, Dad. It is. You see, today, I learned that my wife is pregnant. But I promise you, I've never been happier. Everything's gonna be okay. I love you.
I love you, Dad.
Thank you.
Yes, she's having champagne, Gray. We're all having champagne, so...
No, I can't.
Just try. Come on, just try. Is it too much to ask you to try?
I can't because I'm pregnant.
What?
Are you nervous?
No. Just take a look and then we'll know.
Is there a huge teratoma growing out of its head?
See for yourself.
Aw, oh, hey.
Look at you. Nine, ten.
See, 10 fingers. I love you.
And the baby is out.
What do you see?
I don't know. It's too dark.
I don't hear him crying. Why isn't he crying? Somebody talk to me. I don't hear him crying.
Here you go. Look at that. He's perfect. He's just perfect.